Cyklon Tamara, który nawiedził Bałkany w maju 2014 roku, spowodował największą od 120 lat powódź. Ponad 3 miliony osób zostało poszkodowanych, 200 tysięcy domów zostało zniszczonych. Zniszczona również została infrastruktura oraz szkoły.
I was looking at the level of the water was rising real fast. And that wasn't ordinary, just like standing water. It was just going and knocking out everything in its way. So people were very afraid just to get knocked out.
Like it was a movie, not a reality.
In half an hour, the water was all over the place. It was all over. We went down to see our house. It was completely destroyed.
Zauvijek će mi ostati ta slika, gledam kako moj grad propada u poplavi.
There was marks from the level of water. It was pretty high. There was a little house and it's ruined. The water knocked it down. The school was ruined, destroyed.
30-40% štete je bilo u školi.
The garbage from the river and everything was all around.
Snakes and things that were inside, because everything what water brings. People are working there to fix it, but it was really hard. It requires a lot of money, lots of people, machines and anything. We didn't have it.
Polski MSZ przygotował grant. Mieliśmy pieniądze, które mogliśmy wydać w Bośni. Pomóc ludziom, którzy ucierpieli w wyniku katastrofalnej powodzi. I podwykonawcą pozostała Polska Akcja Humanitarna.
Dzięki programowi Polska Pomoc MSZ RP, Polska Akcja Humanitarna była w stanie wyremontować dwie szkoły na Bałkanach.
Po prostu Obrenowac i Strzekowici posiadało ogromne potrzeby.
Naši dolazili u školu, čistili je, pomagali je, bolje nego i radnici. Znači, oni su dolazili ovde sa namerom da i svoje radno mesto i obezbede deci sve. All of us were like, are you okay? Where did you go? Where did you stay? People miss each other. Even if I don't like some teacher, I would be worried because, I don't know, I couldn't, like, imagine this school without him or without her.
Well, sad se napravilo dosta kabineta, dobili smo dosta novih stvari, dobit ćemo bele table, što ranije nismo imali, dosta se toga u školi promenilo. Sad više će se učiti, zato što imamo bolje uslove. Želo bi radim na termoelektrani ovdje.
I usually paint. That's my hobby. Maybe I will be a painter.
Volao bi da predajem engleski.
And I plan to have my own business. I don't want to depend on anybody. I want to be boss.
I'm gonna be a doctor. Surgeon. To make something better than it was before. Who's coming home
to you? Don't cancel, cannot ring true for you. Ta szkoła potrzebowała pomocy. Jestem przekonany, że pieniądze były dobrze wykorzystane.
Uz pomoć Polske humanitarne akcije mi smo uspjeli da saniramo svu štetu u školi. Pomogli su u trenutku kada je to bilo neophodno.
Projekt remontu szkół został współfinansowany w ramach programu Polskiej Współpracy Rozwojowej Ministerstwa Spraw Zagranicznych RP.